Hi guys, good morning. So it's 4 a.m. here in Philippines, and I usually woke up this hour because I usually took our dogs out. And as you can see, they're not here in my bedroom because we built a kennel for them outside. There were two of them, guys, that they don't get along. Brody is a Belgian Husky mix, and the other one is a Beagle. So it's just hard to keep them both out of their crates because they really fight each other. So even we have those inside crates, guys, but they were always on our way. So we built a kennel for them, and it worked for us. And also, I woke up this early because of my cousin's alarm clock, guys, but I think she don't want to stop it like an hour, like literally it's mid-hour, I guess, for now. So let's go outside, guys, and take my dog out. So let's go. I don't know if you can hear it in the background, guys, the alarm clock of my cousin. I'm gonna pull up my hair here. Get my glasses. So let's go outside. Okay, let's go. It's still dark. You hear that? So this is their inside kennel, guys. And also, they're not here because it's too hot inside. That's my cousin playing with her alarm clock. That's where she's sleeping. It's dark. Let's go outside. Okay.
I just want to introduce to you guys our coffee, the Sipaway coffee.
If you want to buy some coffee, Sipaway coffee, I have my tea bags available. And you can see, this is my old packaging, but still the bowl here. That's still the tea bags. And somebody ordered me for giveaways and like that. That's drip coffee. We have drip coffee and different packaging of, I mean, different sizes of grounds available too. Those are my stocks there. So Rishu, let's go outside and take our dog out. So the puppies are away. This is Spike and Brody. They usually close. Let me open this up. We got it. Open. Good morning.
Morning.
Morning. Hi. Morning. Yeah. I'm gonna take Brody out first. Wait. So I'm gonna take him to his friend Knox. I'm gonna get out of here. Wait. So, kunin natin yung pagkain na nila guys. Ito. Ito naman kay Spike. Ito kay Brody. So, kunin natin yung dog food. I usually put their food in here guys. So, guys. May water na ako nalagay dyan para kay Spike. So, dito ko natin nalagay yung food niya. Yung dog food. Okay, Brody naman. Nalagyan ko pa lang siya ng water. Ayan. Ayan. Rinse na natin. Rinse. Saan sa tubig dripon sa dito. Hindi pa ito malamig guys kasi hindi pa siya naka-on. Tinatanggal kasi namin yung saksakan pagdabi. Oops, nasara ko pala ulit. Ano ba yun? Oops, I spill it. So, ayan. Tubig na. So, magkalimutan yung mga ilaw. Ayan, ready na yung food nila. Diyan sila kakain. Balik sa kwarto. So, guys, nakita nyo yun na yung mostly daily routine ko, no, na 4 a.m. ako nagigising. But dati, guys, nung wala pa kaming kennel sa labas, ang hirap kasi pag dito sila sa kwarto ko natutulog, usually nagigising ako minsan may 2:30 kasi si Spike gusto niyang lumabas. 2:30, 3:30, ganun. Parang early na nagigising ako. So, kaya lagi akong may headache a lot, no? Kaya napatigil din ako sa paglalaro ko ng Popo. So, ayun. Kailangan din pahinga, no? Ayun, yung mostly daily life namin dito. Sa morning session, no? So, ngayon kasi na na-set up na natin si Brody doon sa kaibigan niya si Max, si Spike, napalabas na din natin at nakapag-do his business na, at ako naman balik tulog, no? So, yun lang guys, and thanks for watching. See you in our next vlog. Bye for now.